His best lap so far, 1:21.837. Now, can he improve on that in these dying minutes of the session? 3 minutes and, well, let's say 3.5 minutes to go. So that's 2 laps for Ayrton. And where is Damon? He's improved again a little bit to a 23.199. Let's put him 7th so far, but that's not what he wants.
Well, all the focus back onto provisional pole down center. And after a very disappointing start for him to the 94 championship year, is Imola going to be the point where things start to fall into place in the way people predicted when it was known that Senna would be joining Williams and Renault? 25.148, and that is a further 0.3 of a second improvement, and now just over half a second under Alain Prost's pole position from 1993.
And that's roughly what he did this morning, John.
But this is the point on his first run that he did lose the back end of the car. A little bit more circumspect through it this time. But I think maybe teams have tried to pinch too much top speed to the detriment of the low speed handling. And in Imola, while there are some very high speed corners, the aerodynamics basically look after a car in those corners. It's when you've got low speed chicanes or a hairpin bend like Tosa, where the entry speed is maybe around about 60 miles an hour, 70 miles an hour at maximum, the level of downforce at that speed is very low indeed. So great care is needed. Now, to put a rear wing up, or put a what we call a gurney flap, a return flap in the rear wing, might rob you of 3 or 4 miles an hour on the straight, but if it gives you that additional security in those lower speed corners, it's got to be the quicker way to go in my view.
Senna going through the last chicane onto the straight. And let's wait for the time. Is it faster yet again? No, it's not.
Well, I thought Senna might have taken that lap somewhat easier than his first run on this set of tyres. It was 0.3 slower than the provisional pole. So he must be, I think, content with the performance now in this qualifying session. He certainly hasn't chosen to go back to the pit slowly. He's basically got time for one more lap. 1 minute remaining in Friday's qualifying session for the
Olivier Panis, Johnny Herbert and Andrea De Cesaris completing the top 20. Eric Comas is 21st. Pedro Lamy, Beretta, David Brabham, Roland Ratzenberger and Bertrand Gresshow. They are the qualifiers. Bomondo and Barrichello are out for the moment. You can see all the names and all the times on your screen at the moment. And John, a good top 13.
Very competitive. And for many people, well, the sight of Senna yet again topping provisional qualifying times is ominous. Imola is a circuit which undoubtedly is going to favour horsepower. It is inevitable that Williams and Renault were going to get the performance of the FW16 to where people expected it to be at the start of the year. Schumacher, Benetton and Ford were dissatisfied this morning with the overall handling and performance of the Benetton chassis. But don't underestimate Benetton and Ford, or for that matter, Michael Schumacher, because 20 points lead in the championship and 2 victories so far. He's not about to sit back and allow Senna to stick his foot into the door.
And with all respect to Jos Verstappen, he's got JJ Leto backing him up in a big way at this moment. This was Imola for today. We hope you enjoyed it. And we'll be back tomorrow, same time, same place, for the second qualifying session for the Grand Prix. Bye for now. See you tomorrow.